So yo, hello and kasaka, this is Dishang Dimle and I am back with my love vlog, a strong vlog with Mr. As usual, he's running away. Oh, Mr. Cannon. Oh, sahib, here. Anyways, he's running away because he's constantly shooting over here. We are at Colaba and we are trying to get a new story out. I am planning for a new story which is showcasing that enjoying the water side over here. I'll show you the B-rolls. You must have seen the B-rolls in the beginning, but the kids over there which are enjoying, but there is a minus point over here. The pollution, it's a worst scenario. It's a worst scenario because the people over here are not understanding what they are going through. They can go through a serious problem with more diseases and many problems which I can't also express. This pollution over here is getting worse day by day. People over here take a dump, have the loose footloose and many more things which are not expected. But we had a fun experience. Mr. Kanan will explain some shit.
I don't want to explain things, dude.
Wait.
I need some drugs to explain some shit to people.
Cut that. Anyway.
So weird.
Did you have a fun shoot over there?
Obviously, they are fun people.
And you? Did you? Okay, she's ashamed. She's ashamed.
That's the pollution I'm talking about. Look at the massive amount of pollution over there.
Anyways, enough of pollution. Man to shoot karta hai na. She gave a reminder as well. It's World Environment Day. And seeing of Bombay's pollution, it doesn't seem fair. Being World Environment Day and seeing Bombay's pollution, it doesn't seem fair. Oh my god, it's hiccups. Sorry for that. But seeing that, it's it's not great. We should be responsible. हम लोगों को पता चलना चाहिए कि यार pollution एक ऐसी problem है जो बढ़ती जा रही है. And because of that, one day we have to like quit or suffer or have great consequence to be faced. हम लोगों को पता नहीं चल रहा कि हम लोग कितना इस एनवायरनमेंट को तकलीफ दे रहे हैं और ये एक मुजरिम छुपते हुए इसे भी पता नहीं चल रहा. Secondly, it's Eid. And हम लोग हाँ सबको ईद मुबारक मेरी तरफ से. एवरी मुस्लिम फ्रेंड एंड मुस्लिम फैंस, ईद मुबारक. एंड थर्ड द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ दे, इट्स माय मॉम्स बर्थडे. या चीयर, लेट्स सिंग फॉर हर. हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू. शी इज नॉट देयर, शी इज एट होम. वो घर पे रात में पार्टी दिखाने का ट्राई करूंगा. इफ शी वोंट गेट एंग्री, वो गुस्सा ना करे तो सही है. पार्ट चवण आपलं लक्ष्य
4 in 1 million.
finally our work over here is done. Me, my cousin brother and my father are gonna go out. So yeah, that will be the day. The shopping is done. Do earrings le liye. Selection karne mein isne madad ki hai. Abhi mom ko manana padega and tada gift karna padega. Wo jaane wale hai kahan pe? Let's see the restaurant. Till then, that's it for today's vlog. Hope you liked it, and if you liked it, press the like button and subscribe to it, and don't forget to comment down below. Till then, I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.